Hey, is it really?
Okay, yeah.
Okay, I'm too lazy to get up at the moment. I am very comfortable at the moment. So yeah, I'm not getting up, and maybe a little bit too dark, so I'm gonna turn on the light really quick. Oh, my bad name, Robbie, whatever the heck your name is. Anyway, yeah, well, that's a bright light. Okay, today is June 8th, 2010, of course, and that today's activity is, if I can freaking get to it. Anyway, is the MTV Movie Awards recap thing, since Timmy was nominated and won all of their awards. So today I'm going to tell you guys what they were nominated for and what they won. And I am listening to the soundtrack, the clip soundtrack song. I don't have the soundtrack yet, nor do I have the book yet. It's going to be here in a couple days, the book, and so the soundtrack. So I'll get those soon. And all those recaps and stuff, and I have some really cool activities planned for a couple weeks. Like for next week, I have some couple cool things planned. Like I do have a makeup thing I'm doing and stuff, so that's gonna be fun. And on with our activity, and I'm not surfing around today. So yeah, I'm sure you can probably hear it, but I'm trying to talk louder so you can hear me. But anyway, MTV Movie Awards were live, and so I'm going to give you guys a complete list of winners. And, I've picked the New Moon and the Twilight stars all cleaned up. They won all the awards that they said that they were nominated for, and I already said that. But, yeah, they got the Best Kiss Award. Kristen and Rob. I don't know if they actually really kissed and they accepted that award. It looks like they did, but I have no promises. And, they were not nominated for Best Fight. They were not nominated for the Best WTF Moment. They were, not technically nominated for Best Breakout Star, because Anna Kendrick, who played Jessica, but she was nominated for a character up in the air. And so, character's bleep performance. Twilight was not nominated for. Best villain, we were not nominated for. Best comedic performance, we were not nominated for. I guess saying we, I mean Twilight, you know, okay. I'm Team Twilight, so technically, that's right. Alright, normally I don't cuss, so I gotta say it, because that's how it is. Bigger Badass Star, we were not nominated for, which I think we should have. And villain to me, Jane, hello! I'm getting tired. But we weren't. Biggest Global Star, we were nominated for, and Robert Pattinson got that, thankfully. And then Best Female Performance was Kristen Stewart, of course. Best Male Performance was Robert Pattinson. Oh, whoa. That is not the song I was listening to. Oh, yeah. I have a playlist and it's completely on random. Yes, I do have this song on my playlist, but I don't want to listen to that. And of course, this movie, New Moon! Woo! And, just sitting around in my chair, so. Yep, Twilight won. One. Technically two. Three, four, five, six. One, six. Haha. Six. Count my toes and the thumb. That is six. And so, yeah, I guess I will see you guys tomorrow. I think I'll have plenty of time to shoot a video without somebody here, but I don't know. Thursday may be a little hard for me to get a video in just myself because my friends and everything are coming over. Anyway, I'm mumbling and going on way too much there. Related to Twilight Saga phenomenon. So, I'm gonna let you go now. Hold on, I'm gonna find a really cool clip picture. I'm not gonna get that one. Okay.